not being insured, you can't count to two. That's all right. More than golf the game, more six and unders, race four. And we're getting used to this for 2.4 out of the moment. Kieran McDermott from the National Winning Club, Preston, out there at the moment. 2.1 is in there as well. It's Ewan Tao from Team Bunnies in the Midlands. And the South are in there in the three. And it's Farman from the Hawks, no doubt. It's got to be, is it? Travis Wilson. He moves into the two spot. As Kieran McDermott from Preston leads them out. Travis is in there in two. And the 2.1 is in there as well. That's Ewan Tao. And the Midlands. Loads of six and unders. Race five of the game. Poppy Dick and knees are shaking. One guy for Southwest gets a flyer, and it looks like Brooks on the outside as well. One goes down, bites the dust. Plenty more motos. Get back on your bike, son. Do it. Still will go down, but it's still Brooks out in the lead. Oh, two guys in the first turn. He's catching them out. With Brooks flying at the moment. Alex Brooks from the number one club, Preston, in 2009, out there at the moment. And a guy from the southwest in there as well, from Cornwall. Looks like Ashley England, what a great name. And in third place, coming towards us, is number five place, Matt Gilson from Preston. Looks like all those guys are back up on their feet, they went down. Here we go, race six, more six and unders in the track. Here at Cheddar. And one guy got flying in the lead, 3.5, Morgan Chidley from CGR. My friends up in crew. Out in front, Southwest in the second spot with a number one rider in that region. And he's pretty cold. And we've got a guy from Scotland in there as well. Come on, Scotland, make some noise. There's 17 riders from Scotland, I heard. Great stuff. But it's still Morgan Chidley leading them out with a fully pole in the spot. Race 7 again, the last rank of 6 and unders in the track. Guy from East Anglia leading them out of the moment, 1.3. Luke Shiver from Braintree. New on the scene this year, I think he is, and he's out there looking good. So we've got Jack Hawkins, Ben Mace, Owen Sadegood, Matt Baptista in the house. And it looks like it is Matt Baptista in two with Luke Shiver taking it away.